Well, we saw the bumper cover fly off the one car of Michael Annett. He went over and talked with Mike Harmon, who was the car that got into him. What was that conversation?
Arguing with an idiot. I've been told don't argue with idiots. People watching might not know who the idiot is, so had to get out of there pretty quick. But just unbelievable. These guys built a really fast race car. You know, we got really great power under the hood with Hendrick engines and having Speedway motors this time here at Indy. But just watched the 20 car go underneath him going into three. So I was following the 20, and he just kept coming down. I'm like, he's got to know I'm here at this point. And he just kept coming down, and my left sides were on the curbing in the grass. He said his spotter told him he was clear. He was coming down pit road. The spotter tells our spotter he never said anything. Just a bunch of idiots. We're going too fast to have people like that out there. And if he's blaming on the spotter, he better have someone else up there, because that's what this place is all about, is trusting the guy, because we're not lifting. So just unbelievable. I don't know what we're going to do here. I mean, it was just straight up ripped the bumper off, so there's no damage to the chassis. So I'm not sure what we're going to be able to do, but just disappointing.
Thank you, Michael.